So we basically make different kinds of battery packs for different applications, specializing on the customer's needs. Genuine Power is an emerging battery manufacturing industry specializing in making battery packs for lithium phosphate battery packs for electric vehicles, solar and biomedical, defense and different applications. We specialize in customized battery packs, like, you know, some customers have space constraints, some customers have size constraints, some customers have weight constraints. They want a higher energy in a lesser space for a lesser environment. So we basically make different kinds of battery packs for different applications, specializing on the customer's needs. Looking at the electric vehicle, let's talk about the electric vehicle sector. If you look at the electric vehicle statistics, there's a growth production of approximately 2.7 million vehicles by the end of this year. How did this happen? Vehicles, earlier petrol-based vehicles, consume approximately, the running cost of a petrol-based vehicle is approximately 6 rupees a kilometer. Now, if you look at the statistics, a lithium phosphate battery pack with having 3,000 cycles consumes only approximately 10 paise a kilometer. Now, if you talk about lakh of kilometers, I mean, that's an average running by an individual. So that goes to approximately 6 lakh rupees for a petrol-based vehicle and only 10,000 for an electric-based vehicle. That can even be cut down if you're using hybrid vehicles, like where there's solar charging or even regenerative braking and all that is used to charge the battery back again. Now, there are queries by certain customers that lithium phosphate batteries are quite dangerous. Now, if you talk about danger, well, lead acid batteries have just 300 cycles and they are equally safe as compared to, in fact, lead acid batteries are not environment friendly. Lithium phosphate batteries can be recycled easily. Lithium phosphate batteries are quite safe. They do not catch fire. They tend to go up to 3,000 cycles compared to only 300 cycles of lead acid battery. So it's almost 10 times more life. You can say approximately 15 years if it's a just rough calculation. And even vehicles don't last for 15 years at the moment. And you know the government is behind changing the vehicles after every 10 years. So when we manufacture, we take care of each and every aspect in manufacturing, right from cell level till the whole battery pack assembly. The cells that are used, we test it with different load parameters to check that each and every cell used inside the battery pack is capable of delivering the proper output. Now, if you talk about a battery pack, when we combine these batteries together, there are certain parameters like internal resistance that we need to check. The nickel strips that we are using, the output current that is being drawn. Right from the basic level till the end, we have different test methods that we incorporate in our manufacturing unit. And due to which the customer can get a proper life cycle of approximately 10 to 15 years and he doesn't face a problem. We do also have a superb service backup. When any customer faces any kind of problem, that gets resolved directly within 72 hours only, be it any kind of an issue. So we have all the different mechanisms right incorporated. We have a sales feedback team. We have a superb marketing team. And all this we've incorporated after since 2010, basically. And we're in the lithium industry since 2006. So having a 14 years of experience in the global market where there's there's a change in the complete trend. So we are in touch right from the beginning till the end. In different sectors, we are supplying in defense as well. So government offices and right from a consumer till each and every industry has most of our batteries being used, especially in the Indian market and even in global markets. So guys, please feel free to contact us if you have any queries. Someone even asked me about the recycling of these batteries. Yes, there are many companies who take care of electric waste recycling. They handle the complete electric batteries, be it anything. Lithium ion, lithium phosphate batteries, they can be recycled. And that's the best way to do it. Please do not throw your batteries. Do recycle them safely. That's for the environment. And get in touch with me if there's any queries, if you need any kind of information, or if you are hesitant about asking something, then definitely drop in a mail. We will try to get back to you as soon as possible within 24 hours. So thanks, guys. Cheers, and looking forward to hear from you. Thank you.
Genuine Power is a company based in Pune, Maharashtra, in India, who manufacture lithium-ion, lithium polymer, and lithium phosphate battery packs. They have a team of expert professionals headed by CEO Shabbir Nalwala, IIT in Electronics, who has 15 years experience in lithium-ion and lithium phosphate batteries. General Manager is Mr. Hussein Nalwala, who is certified from Harvard. Genuine Power offers all kinds of customizable battery packs as per the client's demand in lithium-ion, lithium polymer, or lithium phosphate for solar and electric vehicles. They specialize in customizable battery packs for all appliances, especially for those who have size, weight, and shape constraint. And the company tries to accommodate all the required constraints to provide an efficient battery solution. The company address and website link is given in the description, and hope you can look it up, because Genuine Power supplies to Electronic Corporation of India, Bharat Dynamics, DRDO, BHEL, Bharat Electronics, Hindustan Aeronautics, Israel Aerospace and Defense, ARAI, Hero Cycles, Mahindra, Larsen & Toubro, Tata, and Fiat. They have battery packs for e-bikes, electric scooters, electric rickshaws, electric cars, inverters, etc. They also make chargers for the same. The rating of the batteries starts from 12 volt, 36 volt, 48 volt, 62 volt, 72 volt, and 96 volt. And all of these are available from 10Ah, 20Ah, and all the way up to 500Ah. Not only that, but they also make casing for the battery packs based on computer-aided designs. All of the battery packs are tested for quality before it is supplied to the clients. Thanks for watching. Hope you guys liked this video. If you did, please like and share this video, because it will help increase the awareness of electric vehicles.